Google's massive book scanning project cleared its final legal hurdle as the US Supreme Court denied an appeal contending it violates copyright law. But the ruling by federal judge Denny Chin, backed by an appellate court panel, said the colossal project in which Google allows users to search books and see snippets of text was fair use under copyright law. Backers of Google contended that digitization offers numerous public benefits for researchers and others.